SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off low-quality image mode and messages on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you like to share pictures and videos with your friends through messages, and you find that some of those pictures are being sent as very small images, or that they're coming through very blurry, then this could be due to a setting that's enabled in the Messages Settings menu. It's called Low Quality Image Mode, and you can try turning it off to see if that improves your experience when sending images. You can find and change this setting by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the Messages option from this menu. And then you can scroll all the way to the bottom of the Messages menu, where you'll find the Low Quality Image Mode option. Now you just need to tap the button to the right of it to turn it off. Now when you go back and you send photos and videos through the Messages app, they should no longer be small and blurry like they were when this option was enabled.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.